had to let her go, cause she can't arrest me. Woke up with my toolie, what they do? Meet me in the alley with the troops. I got red shooters, I got blue. Let that thing down and point at you.
J Squad, it's your boy Supreme back in the screen, ready to drop some more bangers. And today's YouTube video, as you guys see by the title, is going to be Girls Rate Me on the Monkey App Part 1. Now, I know y'all been waiting for this. I did one in the past, like, almost a month ago, but, like, you know, the camera quality was horrible. You know, it was bad. So, like, right now, I'm going to restart. We're going to get this going. I know I haven't posted in 2 weeks. I've been slacking so much, bro. And, like, other YouTubers just been posting and posting. I'm like, dang, like, I'm slacking that much. Like, I need to keep on grinding and posting videos every day like how I used to. Because, like, this is not cutting it. And, like, how am I going to get big if I don't make videos? So, you know, I must try to make at least, like, 2 to 3 videos a week. Now, I know that sounds crazy, but, like, I'm going to try. So, let's just head straight into this video.
I got a question for you.
Yeah?
On a scale from 1 to 10, what would you rate me? At time.
Okay.
On a scale from 1 to 10, what would you rate me?
What would you rate him?
Oh, my God, nigga.
10.
All right, thank you. Yo, your boy got a 10. Hello?
Hi.
On a scale from 1 to 10, what would you rate me?
Like 8.5.
Why? Thank you.
You know, dark skins only.
Yeah, you know the vibes. Yo, she know the vibes, bro. Dark skins only, bro. You heard it from her. I got a question for you.
What's up?
On a scale from 1 to 10, what would you rate me?
Seven.
All right, thank you.
You seven,
bro. That's bad, bro. Hello.
Hi.
On a scale from 1, huh?
What?
On a scale from 1 to 10, what would you rate me?
8 or 9.
All right, thank you. What was you about to say? All right. Yo. She said an 8 or 9, bro. Yeah, on a scale from 1 to 10, what'd you rate me?
I rate you an 8.
All right, thank you. Your boy got the 8. All right, so on a scale from 1 to 10, what'd you rate me?
A 10.
All right, thank you.
Oh, yo, your boy look good like that, yo. That's like 2 white biddies. They gave me a 10, yo. You know, the snow bunny, bro. You know, they like the chocolate boys nowadays. So, you know,
on a scale from 1 to 10, what would you rate me?
I don't know why.
It's from my YouTube video.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you a YouTuber?
Yeah, I'm obviously a YouTuber because I just said it's from my YouTube video. Are you dumb or are you dumb? Hello?
Hi, how you
doing? On a scale from 1 to 10, what would you rate me?
Rate
10? Yeah, like on a scale from 1 to 10.
Seven.
Alright, thank you. I wanted to laugh so hard. The girl in the background looks like a Oompa Loompa from Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
What's the...
I got a question for y'all.
Alright, thanks.
What would y'all rate me from 1 to 10?
10.
Alright, thank you.
I said like a 5.
A what?
If she said 1.
So, you guess.
I don't know, like a 5? It's lower than that? An 8?
And a half.
Alright, thank you.
Oh, y'all heard
that?
Yo, this video's a banger.
Hello?
How are you?
Good, and you?
Good.
Alright, so on a scale from 1 to 10, what would y'all rate me?
Oh my god!
Can you talk? Yeah, can you just talk? Like, she did it on purpose.
Yes, I'm getting my jacket. I'm a babe.
I got a question for y'all.
Yeah.
On a scale from 1 to 10, what would you rate me?
Alright, thank you.
No, alright, y'all, that's it for this video. Make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, join the Discord. Don't forget, peace and positivity. I'm so sorry for the camera quality, but I mean, at least you got to see something. I still dropped the monkey video part 2, will be coming out soon, but I promise I'll have some better camera quality. Stay tuned for the next video coming out this Friday.
Ha, I needed some shit with some bop in it. Go. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched it swerving, that whip had a cop in it. Woo. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it.